I don't know. I'm good at it. You ever just, well, you know. You just know you're good at something, so you just continue to do it.
You really asking me that question right now?
No, because I already know the answer.
So it's a job for you. Nothing more.
It's a job for me. It's not. It probably at one point maybe was about being righteous and just and everything like that. But now it's just a job, and my whole job is just to make sure we don't pass the tipping point.
And what would that tipping point be?
Full on chaos.
What's so wrong with chaos?
Makes it harder to protect the ones you care about. Like, it's not even about my career at this point or anything like that. It's just.
It's just what?
The people around me. Watch too many people around me just fucking drop lately. Killed Tidy. Shockingly, you didn't kill Holloway. It was the fucking Rangers, but I should have seen that one coming with the way he was handling things. Nathan probably killed by some shitty baller, no doubt. Couldn't even die to a respectable gang. Holloway doesn't even get a warrior's death. He fucking gets pushed out of the helicopter.
That wouldn't have been how I would have done it.
Yeah, that's how I knew it wasn't you.
That was impersonal.
Exactly. It was cowardly, is what it was. It was cowardly.
Do you think that's what I am?
I don't know. You definitely prey on those that are weaker than you.
Not all.
Maybe. There's been, you know, a few cops in there and everything like that, but just because you're a cop doesn't make you strong.
That is incredibly truthful.
Like, a badge and a gun doesn't make you a strong person. You know what really does?
What?
Being vulnerable.
Being vulnerable gets you killed. Being vulnerable is a weakness.
You would think that. And I know specifically you would think that. But there's strength in showing your vulnerability.
How so?
Because it lets people around you see that you're human. And it does expose you. But in exposing yourself, there is a real sign of strength.
Your logic is flawed. All that does is get you hurt or killed. Exposing vulnerability shows people that you are weak, and then people will take advantage of it. Look at you and Portia. Look at you and me now. You showed your vulnerability. Now she's in the position she is because of you.
No. That's the thing. She's in the position she's in now because I got into this in the first place.
Regrets?
I'd have probably found another way, maybe. I probably wouldn't have tipped the cards. I probably just would have, probably would have just kept it to myself as long as I could. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, I'll be down there in a minute. What's going on? Temp 137.
You know she likes toying with you.
Hold on, I got radio check. 10-4, 37 postal pull-up. Yeah, I got you. What'd you say?
She likes toying with you.
Yeah, I know. I can tell she finds me interesting.
She finds you amusing.
It's the weird warped sense of morality. Or at least to her, it is.
Go ahead and take the right pull over for
me. She sees me trying to rationalize what I'm doing. When realistically it was just genuine human emotion. She does not understand at all. Yeah, I'm ready.
He's dressed pretty differently than I've seen him before, different mask and all that stuff. But the car, I already ran the plate, comes back in.
Yeah, 10-4, just stay safe. Stay out of view.
Who's in the car?
Some guy with a warrant.
What guy?
Chad Diaz the third or something like that.
No idea who that is.
Yeah, there's a lot of small timers we get every once in a while.
Oh, I can hear you. There you go. You have any identification on you, sir?
But yeah. Okay. No, she finds me amusing because put out the strong, tough, cop fucking bullshit name? Exterior.
Okay, I know how to spell Zimbabwe.
But.
Okay, first name is Terrence. How do you spell that?
You and other people have.
All right, let me go.
You know, been able to see beneath that. Yeah.
Because that's not all you are.
Terrence Zimbabwe. Okay.
I know.
I'll be right back with you.
But it's all I have to be sometimes.
Gonna get me killed.
I know. So we're trying to stop.
And the vehicle is gonna come back to him, but it already comes back to Juan Jose Jr. the third, so.
10-4, let's try to get him out of the car.
I still wanna run this name real quick. Maybe it's like someone that rolls with him or something.
Yeah, 10-4. I don't have anybody else at 10-8 right now. Nah, it's just Beach, and Beach is busy writing the report from that shootout. I'm gonna get a little wider. So we either got him for stealing a car or being that asshole. Alright. No, I don't even have mine with me. Ooh. What I can try to do is try to pull forward, maybe give you some cover, and then I'm basically sacrificing myself if I do that, but...
Sounds good.
I'll probably pull myself more in front of it, and if he starts shooting, I'll just have to do it.
Right, so he starts shooting, I shoot back?
No. Just bail out and get behind his car.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, if anything, I'll just pop him from the driver's seat as much as I can. She's gonna bail to the back of your car. If it kicks off. Exactly. Yeah, no, lethal only. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and wait.
Alrighty, sir. Go ahead and turn the engine off and step out of the vehicle for me.
Oh, boy.
You're not gonna be able to hear him, and that's good, because I don't give a shit what he has to say.
Mr. Zimbabwe, I need you to step on out of that vehicle for me, sir. Make sure you do not face towards me. I'll give you further commands once you step out of the vehicle and comply with that first order.
Oh.
I'm ready to boogie.
Holy shit.
Alright, I want you to look through your eyes and walk backwards towards me.
Get his hands up.
And I want your hands up.
He's back in the car. And there he goes.
I got him. We're currently westbound here, Vespucci Boulevard.
Don't fuck it up, Broccoli.
I don't. Actually, yeah, I do pretty regularly. Still continuing westbound Vespucci Boulevard, right northbound Alta Street. I haven't driven much lately, so... Left onto San Andreas, westbound again. Gonna make a U-turn. Don't kill me with your door, Bauer. Making a left and then an immediate right into Union Depository Garage. What that was gonna happen?
That's a wall.
Swiss Street Tunnel. Right, up Strawberry.
This explains so much to me right now.
Why? Because that's why I sit in a helicopter all the time?
Mm-hmm.
Right, and then left, southbound Elgin. Listen, I'm not locked in right now.
Repeat after me. Elgin. And you lost
me. Yeah, I lost, guys.
Good shit.
10-4. Yeah, we got him again. Listen, it's not every day I ride with a fucking serial murderer. Kind of makes it hard to lock in.
Mm-hmm. The fuck is Bauer driving with his door
10-50
open?
10:50, didn't you?
Oh, closed. Never mind.
Where'd he go?
He's
oh, he's turning
funny.
Backwards? Fuck that guy. The snow's fucking with me. Give me a direction, left or right.
He's gonna be in front of you. Yeah, he's going around you. What the fuck is this ring around the fucking Rosie?
That's it. Go for pit. Hitbox spike is approved. No. Yeah, hit the car into him. Yeah, he's causing a hell of a lot of property damage. He's hitting trees. He's hitting everything. He's getting fucked.
I mean, so are you, but you don't see anybody else complaining about you.
Yeah. I thing's just got too much jump. He went in the alleyway.
Gonna lose him, Broccoli.
Well aware of that.
And you lost.
No, no, no. I thought you were gonna be able to go in behind. Oh, there he is right there. Yep, he's coming back out the way he went in. Way to go. Oh.
He's in front of you.
I need more help from him than that.
And there he goes again.
I got him. He's pulling into the fucking 259 or the 529. Made a right out. Made the right around.
Adorable.
Fuck you, kid.
You really are.
Yep,
I
got
a helicopter.
Oh yeah, I'd be a lot happier in the helicopter. Yeah, he's turning south. I don't know. He went for the fucking little ship.
You're being outdriven by a D-class driver.
Yeah, that's not D. Good work. Fuck that guy. Keep him on. Keep him.
Smoke.
Finish him off.
He's smoking real hard.
Yeah, 10-4. He's still got that. He's still got that speed to pull away from us though. So be careful. Yeah, fuck them poles. Did you lose eyes again?
How the hell did y'all lose them already?
Fucking Bow is not a good driver.
Neither are you.
Yeah, check 529. I'm gonna check 200. Oh yeah, this shit hurts. Oh, people are actually pulling over for me. It's a miracle.
Fuck the balls.
Checking 101. Yeah, I think that's a cut down.
Fuck them too.
Yeah. You're telling me. One on one's clear. Yeah, 10-4. 10-4.
Well, that was amusing.
Glad it was amusing for you. I'm just gonna call it at this point. Yeah, he basically wrecked everything in front of him in order to fucking throw it at us. Some fucking Mario Kart ad bullshit.
I mean, do you need food?
Yeah, we need. Well, I need food.
Well, spin around.
All
I didn't think you drove that bad.
I usually don't, but...
You drive better than me.
I drive better than a lot of people. It's just...
Come on, let's get you food. That's because you've been flying a helicopter too much.
Yeah, pretty much. That's what I'm supposed to be doing, though.
Hey, kitties. What do you want, Brazil? Got you.
Appreciate it.
There you go. The perks to being a business owner. Smooches. Everything's gonna come crashing down.
Yeah, I know.
I don't want to go to jail. I don't like it.
I'm well aware of that, but I don't think they're sending you to jail.
No, they're going to send me to Parsons.
Exactly.
I really don't want to go there.
What other option do we have?
I don't know.
You need help.
I know. But even if they tried to fix us, there's no telling if it's going to suppress me or suppress her. Or both, or just make it worse.
I know.
It's my fault, you know.
Why is that?
Because I said no. I told him no.
Told who no? What'd you tell them?
We learned it from somewhere, you know? All of it.
Yeah. Just realized half my shit is on the floor in there.
You dropped your food?
Yeah. I went looking for the food to eat, and then, my pocket's full. Got the drinks.
Here, I got cupcakes. They're in your glove box.
That's fine. Just run back in there and grab them.
Well, I'll put some cupcakes in your glove box anyway.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
What does Arthur think about this whole situation?
He's worried.
Worried I'm gonna blow you in, or just worried you're gonna get caught? What?
worried I'm gonna get caught.
I know he trusts me.
That's why he let you know he was there the other night.
That explains a lot.
You think he would have been that obvious? If Arthur doesn't want you to see that he's there, you won't see that he's there. People don't understand him.
I don't fully understand him, and how long have I been around him?
I think he's an utter goofball nut job sometimes.
No, he's a fucking 5,000 IQ fucking genius.
Yeah, he is. He can flip it like a switch.
Pretty much.
Did they find the car?
Sounds like it. What's at 20 on that 11? Former deputy. Just get his mask off and see who's the registered owner of the vehicle.
You need gas?
Yeah.
Who's in the LSPD car?
Beach. Most likely the next member of CID.
Great. That's what we need, more CID.
I mean, to be fair, I'd rather he stay in LSPD just because I don't want to lose him, but...
Seems like all your good ones get moved out of LSPD into somewhere else.
It shows that we're doing a better job than BCSO. Bauer was one of ours, Marinara, Gray.
Who wants to stay LSPD when you can be state?
I mean, me, McCarthy, Holloway, Petrovich.
What if they offered you state?
I mean, nobody ever made the offer to me, but I never went looking for it either. Petrovich backed me when I came here. Holloway continued to back me. McCarthy and me, we've been together since the beginning. I got him. There's no reason to leave. You think this is gonna pop off?
Is he out of the car?
Yeah.
No. I think he's gonna drive, though.
Yeah, 10-4, it's probably not his ID, so let's get him out of the car and get him fucking arrested for providing false ID. I hate when I have to coach these guys in this shit.
Isn't that your job?
They should know better.
And he's out of the car again. And his mask is off. And there goes
took his mask off the first time he went to the car. I don't respond to that 17, but that's not happening.
What? Kinda. Alright, hang on, Bridgel. I'm gonna go get a drink. Grab it.
We're gonna go right, we're gonna be southbound on Strawberry, and we're gonna be left right before you get to Grove Gas into the Mega Mall parking lot. Fuck, you went the way I didn't think he was gonna go, and I fucked the fuck. Southeastbound through here. I think this is Covenant or Bruges. Made a left, and then another left. Did he go down in the hole? Oh no, he kept going. Fuck! He went. He's probably east of us or north of us. Go code 2. If he hits another, if he hits officers again, we're gonna take that. Still heading up, I see you.
We're gonna chase.
Yes, the answer is Sammy Grace. I got him.